I got some pretty wise words for all of you out there. Dick in your butt keeps a baby out of your gut.
To all the doms out here on TikTok, make me.
My friend was taught that you stick the penis in the vagina, but not that you had to move it around a bit. So he thought it was just like putting bread in a toaster. And when it was done, it just popped out.
Finger blasting is fun with friends.
But if my friends aren't around, I'll just finger blast myself.
Nice!
What?
Masturbating 2 times a week increases your life expectancy of 20%.
I am fucking immortal right now.
Now who wanna suck my pussy?
I just think it's interesting that men can't unclip a bra, but they can do literally anything else behind your back.
Whenever I feel down, I just put my hands on my vagina for a minute. Holding that much power always cheers me up.
Real women swallow because spitting isn't ladylike.
I'm going to be honest. I'm sick and tired of coming home after a long, stressful day at work and having to sit on a couch to relax. And not a beard.
Masturbation is the only thing that isn't taxed, regulated, or illegal. So you are free to go fuck yourself.
Look, I can't promise you the world, but I can promise you 3 things. I'll outcook your mom, I'll outdrink your dad, and I'll outfuck your ex.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your daily reminder that I'm absolutely cute as shit, and if you don't fancy the fuck out of me, there is something wrong with your brain.
What's the difference between a paycheck and a penis? You don't have to beg your wife to blow your paycheck.
What's the difference between me and a mosquito? A mosquito will stop sucking after you slap it.
You already have this?
Well, I can't wear it because do you see the back? It's a thong. What do you think I am?
You don't wear a thong?
I mean, not in public.
Oh, wow. You are conservative.
How is it that porn stars get $18,000 for anal? And I sometimes don't even get a warning.
What languages can you speak? Well, I'm fluent in dumb bitch and also Morse code, but only when I'm clapping my ass cheeks. And as for my favorite movie, let's just say it's one that I made myself.
I don't give a fuck if y'all think squirting is pee. That shit feel like unicorns, rainbows, and student loan forgiveness.
When you know your dick ain't that big, you can always tell when a girl likes you. She's down there giving you her best neck game, choking on the motherfucker like, baby girl, what is you choking on? Feelings? Stop it.
I want to suck you, lick you, move my tongue all over you. I want to feel you in my mouth. And that's how you eat an ice cream.
Oh my God, you really are a big boy. Don't worry, I played Tetris as a kid. I can make it fit.
I want to stick my tongue so far up your ass. I can taste all the shit these motherfuckers been putting you through.
I would really appreciate it if you didn't tongue punch my fart box.
The only time you should feel drained in your relationship is after you get done fucking the shit out of each other.
Stop making vibrators so loud. My room's starting to sound like a barber shop.
So the only reason I'm ever going to kick you out of bed is to fuck you on the floor.
I'm sorry, Daddy. I've been a bad girl. For the last time, Stacy, it's forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
You haven't drank enough water today, so let me fix that. We're gonna make it extra special for you. There you go. Drink up.
Women love surprises. Not the finger in the ass without permission kind, but you know, flowers.
Oh, she fucked the drug dealer for weed. Well, I'm not gonna fuck him for a Ribena and a sausage roll, am I?
Ladies, listen up. Unless that man has given you the best pickle tickle of your life, I'm talking he's doing sign language with his tongue, making you speak gibberish, and treating the bedroom like Disneyland, the happiest damn place on earth. He has not earned the ability to ask whose kitty is this, because you should answer with, I'm not sure, you're on a rent to own as far as I'm concerned.
I hate it when a guy asks if he can use the other hole. I'm always like, no man, what do you think, I want to get pregnant?
So a friend asked me the other day, how many calories is in semen? I told her, I said, if you're gonna swallow, he don't give a fuck how fat you are.
I like my men like I like my coffee in the morning. In me.
What do women and the weather have in common? When it's wet, you should go inside.
What's the difference between spit and swallow? A few extra pounds of pressure on the back of the head.
I want to taste me on your fingers.
Hey, do you like apples? Yes or no? How about I take you home and fuck the shit out of you? How do you like them apples?
The sexual position, formerly known as 69, is now called 96. Why? Due to the economy, costs of eating out have gone up.
He doesn't want to.
Dude, fucking tell him.
I already fucking told him.
Well, tell him again.
He fucking said no.
Well, make him say yes.
Oh my God, oh my God, even though I'm a munt, I just wanna go on TikTok and dance like a fucking cunt.
What do you call it when you masturbate and eat Oreos at the same time? Cookies and cream.
Suckers are born every day, but swallowers are hard to find.
I hate to say this, but I think Monday is a man. It comes way too quick.
Now who wanna suck my pussy? Fuck being good, I'm a bad bitch.
The only hair that belongs between a woman's legs is her man's beard.
Best breakfast is the kind that starts with sliding the panties to the side.
Why is sperm white and pee yellow? So you know if you're coming or going.
If she sucks dick out of pure pleasure, that's a whole new level of dangerous, boys.
Go down a water slide when it isn't wet, and then you'll understand why foreplay is so important.
Women with good pussy never talk about how good their pussy is. They're just mean as fuck for no reason.
Did you know that the vibrator was invented in 1869 because they thought it would help women with hysteria? I'm not mad about it.
I like my coffee how I like my men. Making me choke.
I don't know why it's so hard to find a good guy in this generation. Like, I'm just trying to love you, give you my heart and my throat. I mean soul.
So the forecast said rain, but I bet you didn't know that your face is about to get flooded.